AI mode in Chrome is here, and it's about to change the way you search forever. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and let's jump right into AI mode. What is it, and what does it mean for Google search? AI mode in Chrome integrates Google's generative AI capabilities into Chrome's search functions, so you can ask more detailed questions and get better responses. Rather than doing a regular Google search, simply tap on AI mode in the search bar. This transforms your boring old browsing experience into an area where you can ask even more detailed questions than a simple search. And typically, just like you're used to in Gemini, Google will include example ideas for your AI mode search. But essentially, you'll prompt just as you're used to in Gemini, really. So for this, let's say, what are the top four things to do in Melbourne, Australia? We'll give some more details here. We will be there for 3 days in September, and we love great food and exploring new, unique places. Okay, so you can see how much more detailed this is. It's a complex question. Let's hit enter and begin our AI mode search. It gets to work right away and takes only a few seconds. So here we can see we've got a far more robust response. This really allows for in-depth exploration and in this case, literal trip planning than a more regular Google search. And once you kick off a search in AI mode, you can carry on your conversation by either clicking on one of the follow-up suggestions or by using the prompt bar. It really is meant to feel like a natural conversation. But there are really exciting updates coming to AI mode because you can do more than just a basic text search. That's like so basic. First, you'll be able to upload image and PDF files. To upload an image, you'll click on that upload image icon right inside the prompt bar. From here, you're going to select your image you want to add to your search, and then you simply prompt just as you normally would. But this time, AI mode will reference that image that you've added in your search. It's awesome. Uploading a PDF file will work in a similar way. You'll be able to drag and drop the file in the prompt bar and then ask Google to summarize the slides or whatever it might be. And AI mode in Google search gets to work by diving deeper into a web search than ever before. And you're going to be able to use Canvas with AI mode. This makes it possible to build plans and organize information in a side panel that updates as you go. It's really great for studying or completing more complex tasks. And just as you'd expect, you're able to refine the output until it meets your exact requirements with information from the web or your own files. Search live with video input is also coming to AI mode. This acts as a real-time AI-powered learning partner that can see what you see, just like you're used to from Gemini Live, and provide immediate explanations of really anything. So think diagrams, formulas, or visual materials through a live conversation. And just as exciting, Lens in Chrome will allow you to ask follow-up questions through AI mode. All you have to do is click AI mode at the top of the Lens results or the Dive Deeper button at the bottom of the AI overview. How neat is that? In terms of availability, AI mode is available in the US, UK, and India. And for some of these features, you'll want to make sure you've enabled AI mode in Google Labs. These newer AI mode features like PDF upload and search live with video are still rolling out, so be patient if you don't have them yet. I'm still waiting on a few myself. And I have a bunch of other helpful links for you listed in the description below, like a Google Labs link and some Gemini content and some Chrome search tips. So be sure to check those out. So now I'd love to hear from you. What do you think of AI mode in Google search? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google goodness. Thanks for watching. See you next time.